Hey everybody, this is Chris O with NinjaLog 005. Today is August 13th. I'm 2 days behind. Sorry, been a little busy working with this new gig I'm trying to get together, Rising Sun Parkour and Fitness. Kind of do a little bit of parkour and CrossFit in together. They seem to be a great combination from what I've seen and heard of from other parkour gyms. That seems to be the newest adaptation to parkour is also teaching CrossFit in with it. So just kind of working on some ideas with that, talking with some people. Right now I really haven't been training any facility. I've been using outside as my facility because I think that is a very basic fundamental, you know, teach people to get out there and explore their surroundings, get a feel for everything out there, get the parkour vision, you know, when you're looking at everything, how is this going to flow with this whenever you do certain maneuvers. I am in the midst of going through a shoulder injury right now, unfortunately. I've had it for about 3 weeks, and it's just not getting better, so I'm going to be knocking on the doctor's door here pretty shortly. Hopefully it's something they can fix pretty quick. I injured it doing some pull-ups, just a simple exercise, but when I was pulling up, I felt a pop, and it just hasn't been the same ever since. But, you know, it's pushed me to work on kind of my lower body agility and everything, which is been kind of my weak point with Ninja Warrior, and I've been trying to avoid it, and it looks like, well, now I don't have a choice to face it, which is kind of a blessing in disguise. I would totally kind of thrilled about it, actually. I've been learning a lot about myself and what my limitations were and learning to push past them. But other than that, just trying to get everything in the works with the Rising Sun Parkour. It's taken off. I'm getting a lot of good feedback from people. The word's getting out. I'll be heading down to Wichita before I go to Sean Summers' jam to do a jam down there in Wichita. Hopefully with Kelly, who I've been talking to, Kelly Parkour Pope. He seemed pretty excited about me coming down, and I'm going to go see my friends Lori and Tim Hanley down in Wichita as well to try out their obstacle courses that they have built in their yard. Their warped wall looks pretty awesome. They had some quad steps and a rope swing, so I'm pretty stoked about that, and I'm glad to hear that Tim's doing better. He was having some injuries that he was dealing with, and, you know, he's pushing through it. I'm pretty proud of him. Then we got Mike Moore. He's been working, or I've been giving him specs for a course down in Dallas, and I'm interested to hear back from him on how that's coming. He said he was going to be working on it whenever he gets back home. I got a new student. Most of my students have been adults. I'm starting out with a 12-year-old kid from here in Topeka named Landon. Pretty excited about teaching him. I talked to his dad today, and he said he's been wearing an American Ninja Warrior headband that I gave him all around today. He's so excited about training with me. And I'm pretty excited, too. It's going to be a new venture working with kids and making a good impression on them. Hopefully, you know, I push him in a positive way, and I believe I can. But other than that, just taking it easy, man. Trying to stay positive all the time. You know, even with an injury, there's still positive things that come from it. And a lot of people don't realize with the negatives, there's always a positive to it. So whenever you feel down, just know that somewhere around that's going to turn around for you. But I think that's about it. Sorry, just burping up some food. Gonna get ready for tomorrow. Gonna meet up with somebody, go look at a building, possible CrossFit, possible parkour building. Hoping that goes well. Pretty excited about it. And hope everybody's doing well. Anybody's injured, get better, you know, rest up, everybody else, keep training like you're training, and can't wait to see you till next week. Thanks, guys. Peace.